masasabi ko dun sa mga tumatakbong Senate President, I hate drugs. I hate isabong. I hate inefficiency in government. And I hate it when we seem helpless.